All forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
Getting some weird feedback on the comms. Dev, did you put your teacup on the broadcast switch again?
Looks like these fallen shanks are rerouting the signal.
Try dismantling one and taking a close look at the insides.
This core, it's acting as a kind of broadband amplifier. Their signal is blocking transmissions all across the dial.
After all the work you did setting up Soraya's broadcast, that just won't do.
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the Fallen are doing.
Why do you think they're trying to jam us, Dev?
They missed their opportunity to take over this area after our friend touched the shard.
And now they're too scared to fight us head on. Typical Fallen.
I lost the connect. The Fallen are jamming us.
Thank you.
I found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures. Fallen love dark places.
Especially with the Red Legion all over the Dead Zone.
This tunnel looks promising. Fallen banners. We're definitely on the right track. Really built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
That shield down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close. This is it. Hold them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely. Just a little longer. Just before you took out that captain, I fried all their broadcast capabilities. No more jamming.
That means people will be coming to the farm from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up, we can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here when you can, you two.
there's still some kind of energy in this shard, but different from what we use. I still don't...
Taken!
Filthy creatures. Push them back.
Shepard, we beat them.
Of course you did. Never had any doubts.
Yellow. Kate speaking. Oh, hang on. Someone left a note here. EDZ Forest Taken Energy? ? Red Legion Brian. Who's Brian?
Red Legion Scion. Guardian, we've heard disturbing reports from your area. They tell of Cabal with new powers.
That sounds ominous. We'll keep an eye out for any unusual psionic energy nearby. Scion, is it shielding that Centurion?
Shielding? Then they are harnessing the energy of the Taken. But how?
Red Legion Scions are bad enough, but if they really have Taken powers...
When did Cabal and Taken start sharing toys anyway?
We can figure out the connection later. For now, we must uncover the source of this energy.
No good. Taken energy readings are increasing. I bet it's spreading to Scions all over the area.
If that's true, it could bring a plague of shadow beyond our imagining.
Ikora, you're freaking them out.
Got it. I pulled location data from that Centurion. But we have to go into the forest.
You sure about that, buddy? Don't want to get, you know, eaten by a creepy taken shadow tree.
Hey, what exactly happened to you, Onessus?
They get eaten yet?
No, they did not get eaten yet. But use caution. We don't know what's waiting in that forest.
My glimmer's on something big and taken.
That may be the safest bet you've made in years.
That portal connects to the forest. The Scions found a way to force it open.
Well, it was nice knowing you.
Cade.
He got stunned when we took out his Scion.
Severing their bond must cause a backlash to the host. Interesting.
Am I the only one who has no idea what any of you are talking about?
Yes.
Hey, there are a lot more Cabal than I was expecting.
Well, they may not like you trespassing in their secret magic fort.
Big Taken. Taken Cabal. Big Taken Cabal.
A Colossus. Of course. You must destroy it.
Working on it. Working on it. gone.
Well, that'll set the Legion back a ways. Serves them right for messing with things they don't understand.
Which is your area of expertise, after all. As for you, Guardian, well done. If that brute had gotten loose with the Scions, there may have been no stopping it.
And then I couldn't have collected on that bat. Big and taken. Told you.
What's the word? Let's bring them home, you and I, huh? Still, I'm a better shot than you. Ready if you are. Strong stuff. Hello there.
Dear Mark, I am toasty warm, I assure you. Though, you might send me more tea.
Nice shooting out there.
Speak to me
tight.
Not of the darkness.
Schematics for this structure do not fill me with renewed confidence.
So has always been.
Stock's always changing. Don't take too long.
Tower, can you repeat that? My feet drop.
Thank you. much light here. I suppose I feel... I wish to lay a choice before you. I have explained it the best that I can. You can refuse to move, Titan, but you cannot hold closed the floodgates of time. Yours is a lonely existence. May we speak? An exchange. Fear nothing, Titan. That is good.